welcome along to the Whistle Test Years. This is where we explore the BBC archives for some of the great performances that we saw on the Old Grey Whistle Test during its 16-year history on BBC Two. We've arrived now in the year 1973, and it's probably worth pointing out that this time in history well predates the arrival of the plethora of music television channels that we experience today. In fact, the Old Grey Whistle Test was just about the only place where bands could come in and play and get their exposure on British television. So we used to get a lot of exclusives, and a lot of people made a point of coming into the show. So we broke a lot of bands during that period of time, and we're going to see some of those performances tonight. We've got music from The Wailers, we've got a track coming up from Ry Cooder, an absolutely marvellous performance later on from Rory Gallagher. But to start us off, here come The Who.
Your soul from tree to tree.
The year was 1973. That was The Who and Relay, playing in our very small studio on the fourth floor of Television Centre. In fact, the studio was so small that the facilities there weren't up to actually housing a full band like that. So quite often, the band used to come in and bring in a backtrack with them, and they would mime to it, which is what The Who were doing with that song. This, on the other hand, was completely live and brilliant stuff too, from John Martin. Thank you.
man, you know I'd rather be the devil than be my woman's man. Cause nothing but the devil knows my babies. There's nothing but the devil knows my babies. There's nothing but the devil knows my babies.
Fabulous stuff from John Martin, I'd Rather Be the Devil. And this, too, is a quite wonderful performance from the Wailers. Music from the Wailers on the Whistle Test Years. The year is 1973. I'm Bob Harris, and here come the Average White Bands with Hamish on Hair.
Where you put it where you want it. Lay it on the line. You can share your love around, and I can share my time.
White Band from their new LP, and that was Put It Where You Want It.
And this is Ry Cooder.
Out in the rain. just a working man. And he said, unite all you working men. I killed him in the river, some strange man. Was that a vigilante man? Tell me, why does a vigilante man, tell me why does a vigilante man carry that sawed-off shotgun in his hand? Would he shoot his brother and sister down? Have you seen that vigilante man? Have you seen that vigilante man? I've been hearing his name all over the land.
Music from 1973, Ry Cooder and Vigilante Man. And a photograph of him in the studio wearing that bandana has become one of the great Ry Cooder images through the years. I'm Bob Harris, introducing Clifford T. Ward.
You're my picture by Picasso, lighting up our scullery with your pans and pots and hot plates. You'd brighten up any gallery. I could paint a different picture, leafy lanes and flower scenes, but amid your cooking mixture, you still have ingredients that make you shine. And when you take your apron off, I know you're mine. You're my photogenic model from the glossy magazine. In among your kitchen structure, soapy water washing machine, I could take a different picture, rolling hills and flowing gowns, but amid the foaming texture, dirty linen isn't all that starts to shine. Rubber gloves and faded jeans, you still look fine. I could take a different picture, leafy lanes and flower scenes, but amid your cooking mixture, you still have ingredients that make you shine. And when you take your apron off, I know you're mine. You're my picture by Picasso, lighting up our scullery with your pans and pots and hot plates. You'd brighten up any gallery.
N-E-X-T next. An army towel wrapped around my belly. Some of us weep, some of us howl, knees turn to jelly. But next, next, I was just a child, 100 like me.
I followed a naked body, and the naked body followed me. Next, next. I was just a child when my innocence was lost in a mobile army whorehouse, a gift of the army free of cost. Next. Would have liked a little bit of tenderness, maybe a word, maybe a smile, maybe some happiness. But next, it was not so tragic, and heaven did not fall. But how much at the time I hated being there at all. I still recall the brothel trucks and the flying flags. The queer lieutenant slapped that ass, he's thinking we were fags. Next! 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 I swear on the wet head of my first case of gonorrhea, it is his ugly voice that I forever hear. Next, 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 next. A voice that stinks of whiskey, corpses and of mud. The voice of nations, the thick voice of blood. Next, 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 next. Since then, each woman I have taken into bed, they seem to lie in my arms and they whisper in my head. Nobody understands. And though I am not dreaming in a voice grown dry and hollow, I stand on endless naked lines of the following and the following. Next, next. One day I'll cut my legs off, burn myself alive. I'll do anything to get out of life to survive. Not ever to be next.
Harvey Band and some music from their new album called Next.
Oh, and here's Rory Gallagher.